everybody, this is Vanshika, the Bloom Ambassador, and I am a curious to being. Therefore, I love to read and discuss different type of topics. So, today I have decided to share my views on the topic called Boys versus Girls. Does that matter? Boys and girls are two distinct personalities which make the world to a wonderful place to live. Actually, it doesn't matter whether a person is a boy or a girl. I will tell you a thing. For a mother, it doesn't matter whether her child is a boy or a girl. For a mother, her child is best. Actually, the differentiation between the boys and the girl is created by our society. There are norms which leads to discrimination and coined the term of gender bias. There are some remarkable words said by our former president, Mrs. Pratibha Patil. For women, here they are. Women have talent and intelligence, but due to social constraint and prejudices, it's still a long distance away from goal of gender equality. There is no field in which girls haven't marked their excellence. Even they are far better than the boys. We can see Kalpana Chawla, Babita Fogart, Kylie Jenner and many more who have excelled in their respective fields. I know that boys and girls are not same, but they are equal, as humans are known for their sovereignty and wisdom. So both of them are treated equally and live their life with dignity and freedom. So banish these gender-based norms and act accordingly. Thank you so much for hearing me out, and if you are also interested, so go ahead and participate in their Great India Talent Hunt 4.0 Bloom Stocks. Share your views with us without any hesitation. Thank you.